This is the greatest and best song in the world.
Tribute.
Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat yourself. Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads. It just so happened to be
I just couldn't find a way to stop. I just wanted to go on with that. It is Vlog Every Day in April, plus 3 days in May, day 23, down to 7-ish days, probably 8 including today. So I actually have a question today. We got a question from Lino, and he asks, question time, come on, grab your friends. Let's say a creature is created by Satan tomorrow. That seems... it's gonna go bad, I think. And this creature's sole purpose is to kill you. Why would he want to kill me? This is not... this just seems mean. It cares for nothing except for killing me. Just your inevitable violent death. Oh, yeah, there it is. That sounds terrible. It begins its journey on the opposite end of America. It has special sense that can track your every move. but only in a straight line. It can swim, barely needs to eat nor sleep, and moves at wolf speed. It does not have the ability to reason like a human, so if you're aboard a cross-country flight, it will have to readjust its search for you wherever you land. This sounds terrible. How long do you think you could survive with this single-minded terror coming to get you? Would you think after a year or two without seeing it, let your guard down, thus allowing it to catch up with you? Or would you confront said beast? Wow. That's a lot of things that I don't want to think about. How long do you think you survive with the single-minded terror coming to get you? Not very long, that's for sure. Would you think after a year or two without seeing it, let your... I don't think I'm living a year or two after this thing's coming to get me, so there's that. So that's a question is moot. Or would you confront said beast? With what? Confront him with what? I think the only thing, the way to defeat this thing would be to just be in a giant cage with a giant gun and try shooting it. That'd be the only way I could think of. I mean, you're not going to outrun this thing. So I think you just kind of just find a nice secluded area with a big cage, and you're in the cage, and wait till it comes up with a giant gun and then try shooting it. That's what I would do. That's the only thing I could think of. That's one dark-ass question. Yeah. Alright, I mean, there we go. So if you got Satan Beast with wolf speed that can swim a lot coming after you, giant cage around you, and then gun, big giant gun shoot thing. Yeah. Okay, alright, I gotta go, so I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Hopefully I will not have such a depressing question that people are gonna ask. Oh my god, that thing is gonna kill me. Snowy would protect me. Wouldn't you, Snowy? No, I'd let you die. Snowy, why do you hate me?
I don't hate you, but I'm a stuffed animal.
Make a good point there, Snowy. Make a good point. Say goodbye to everybody.
Goodbye, everybody.
That joke did not work out like I thought it was going to.
I know.
All right.